Yes, O Lord.
Amen.
Your kingdom was going through.
Seven.
Glory. Jesus, Master, verily, verily, I say to you, except a man be born of water and of the Spirit, he cannot enter into the kingdom of God. That which is born of flesh is flesh, and that which is born of the Spirit is spirit. Marvel not that I say to you, you must be born again.
Amen. Now my brother, please reading from the book King James Version Bible. Somebody have a good news Bible? Somebody have?
Anybody has a good news Bible? Good news.
Okay, no problem. I will read from the good news Bible because King James Version Bible, it's a little bit difficult word for using, but good news Bible is helping to grow in spirit. I will read from this book. It's written here. I am telling you the truth, replied Jesus. No one entered the kingdom of God unless he is born of water and the spirit. Now we can focus water. Just note down water and the spirit. Now then verse 6. A person is born physically of human parents, but he is born spiritual of the Spirit. Amen. Do not be surprised, because I tell you that you must all be born again. Now we are, today the key verse of our Sunday school is this verse. So now we will see water and Spirit. We will focus. Born with water and the Spirit. First we are in water, then we are in Spirit. Now physically we know what is the sign says. What is the we will read that when a baby was born in the mother's womb, where is he? He is in water. When a woman gives birth to child, and in the there's a lighter and lighter baby is in water. But when baby come out from in this world and come out in the family, Christian family house, and even all the nations, the birth chapter has the same. So what will happen when a baby born in this world, and if you will notice, there is a blood, because when baby born, the blood up on the baby, and the nurses are washing this blood. So this blood is his father's blood, it's not a Jesus Christ blood. That's why in the world a baby takes the surname of his father, is not taking the surname of mother. This is a physical thing we must understand, because always a father's surname is using for the children. Because mother gave birth to a children or a son or daughter, and the baby was in water. Because here it's written that first we born of water and then spirit. So, and water, when we are now in this world, in mother's womb, in mother's belly, it's in water. But when we become in this world, and the baby was covered with the blood, and the nurses will wash the baby from the blood, and this blood is of his father's blood. That's why the children take the name of his father, the surname. And today we everybody have the name of our fathers. So the main thing which we are noticing that, because when we are born in a Christian family, it doesn't mean that we are a Christian. Because our parents are Christian, but we are not Christian. For example, if one person is a farmer, he has three sons. One is a doctor, one is an engineer, and one is in army. It doesn't mean that they can copy his father and he become a farmer. No. Everybody have a different faith, and everybody have a grow back in maturity, they have formed it. Because when we are born in Christian family, it's not our will, but when parents give the name baby, it's not the choice of baby. If parents make a vaccination of baby, it's not a choice of baby. If parents will send the baby school, it's not choice of baby. So there is no choice. And even parents take baby in the church or in Catholic mission, and everywhere they are delegate the baby. It's not a baptism, it's called a delegation.